Did you know streaming to multiple platforms like Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, LinkedIn, and many more all at once with OBS Studio is simple and doesn't require any additional computer resources or bandwidth? In this video, I'll show you just how easy it is to set up this simple yet powerful live streaming solution. So let's get right into it. Randy from Restream here. First things first, make sure you already have OBS Studio installed on your computer and go ahead and open it up. Once that's done, you'll want to navigate into settings and then into the stream section. From here, you'll want to choose Restream.io from the service list. Restream allows you to easily broadcast to multiple platforms at once, while offloading all the additional bandwidth and resources to the cloud. Now, you'll want to click Connect Account. From here, you can sign up for a brand new account or log into an existing one. Whichever you choose, you'll just want to make sure you authorize OBS to access and stream to your account. And that's it for setting up OBS. Now let's get our end platforms added to Restream. Open up a browser and head to Restream.io and log into your account. Once you land on your dashboard, choose Add Destinations and add any platforms you want to stream to. Adding channels to Restream is simple and consists of selecting your destination, logging into the platform, and authorizing Restream to stream to that platform. Then just repeat this process for however many channels you want to add. Keep in mind, no matter how many platforms you add, it won't affect your computer or require additional upload bandwidth. And that's it. You're ready to go live. Simply click Start Streaming in OBS Studio and Restream will instantly begin sending your stream out to each and every platform you added. You can use our built-in OBS widgets to monitor the live chat from each platform, which platforms you're going live to, and even update titles in your game. So, are you ready to get started? Then open up the description below for an exclusive Restream deal just for our YouTube audience. As always, I've been Randy from Restream, and have yourself an awesome multi-stream.